Welcome back to my homeless Sheffield build. At this point in time, we're just kind of trudging north. Oh, that's a bit inelegant. Oh, okay. Whatever. Sure, is there any other bodies around? It's a bit strange, stuff respawning on a looted body. Oops. You see a raider. Okay, there's a couple of them. Just back off a bit and go around. Don't know if the little campsite down here might have respawned too. Everything's respawned. I must look that up and find out how long it takes. It might be significant. Oops. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Peekaboo.
Run. All the raiders in Concord have respawned too. Oh, well, we know how to avoid them. Try these machines over here again. I might have got lucky again. Ooh, lucky. My luck's improving. It's probably because I've gone up a couple of levels and my luck's a bit better. They're still giving the Sanctuary 5 a hard time. Body didn't come back. Got another gun, another sniper rifle, and an empty bottle. predator. Even though I don't like going in the dark, it's supposed to be better for stealth. What have we got down here this time? Oh good. We can just go past them. Actually we can... I think one of them might even be a trader. Just hoover up every bit of crap we can find. And just immediately sell it to them. A gun, wasn't there? Something, an empty bottle. Buy anything, these guys. Just in case something goes pear-shaped. There might have been a bit of loot down here too somewhere. There's something. Just having one of those inane conversations that I hardly ever listen to. That would probably be... Oh! Not stealing then, is it?
The doc's the best, isn't she? Going to see Doc Anderson? I can't recommend her highly enough.
Who's Doc Anderson?
If you need fixing up, let's get a look.
Oh, right, okay. You are.
Could use some supplies, actually.
I suppose I could spare some stim packs.
Some right away. 220. Nah, I can find it. That'll do. Right. Now I've got to go find
Doc
this.
Anderson is the only doctor I trust. The rest of them are all quacks.
Okay, start following the marker. So I've drifted off the railway line, but that's alright. Damn, well, it wasn't a bad little detour. It's going to take me right through the scrapyard, isn't it? I know what happens if you go there. Can't even see it at this point in time. Where is it? Maybe I marked the wrong thing. Okay, well, I'll have that. It's gonna be lousy with ghouls, I'm sure. Why can't I see it? Okay, I think if you go in there you get jumped by a red scorp. So, not today. Oh, the radio's up there. Oh, because it's kind of a radio station. Oh, I never realized that. Huh.
Lock's really strong.
Oh, God. Yeah, I knew it. Oh, it was worth a try, I guess. Probably lucky it was night, eh? Oh, pretty good, I reckon. Soldier on, hopefully I've found my location. If I've marked it correctly, I think I did. Once you see what I'm looking for, you'll understand. And I'm not getting any twigs at all. Alright. Okay, I can't be in the... quite the right spot. Not quite. Oh, there we go. We're close enough. One of these gravestones, there always seems to be ghouls. Tree of knowledge over here. I'll take that. No, don't start playing that ominous music. Yes. It lets me take over turrets. Cool. Alright. Let's start trundling north again. Sorry, south. I keep using the wrong one. So where we're aiming for now is I'd be better off getting back over to the diner, I think. I think if I sort of, yeah. I think if I aim just a bit south of there, I'll probably be okay. It's still dark. 4 a.m. As long as I avoid the rotten landfill. Over there, it did come up on the map, didn't it? Yeah, I'm just trying to avoid that one. And I'm heading straight for it. Oh, well, that's life. Let's go this way slightly. Checkpoint. There's no boss here. Pity, I was hoping to see some boss. I'd feel safer if they were around, but I don't think there's any ammo around. Well, I should have a look anyway. There's supposed to be ammo. I just can't see it yet. It's dark. No, pretty boring. Alright. Yeah, here you gotta stay off the roads. I just wanna cut across a little. How does move marker work? Ah, forget it. No. So, okay. Might as well get skylight if I can, without getting jumped. I think I can get close enough without getting jumped. How far off going up a level am I anyway? Only halfway there. Ready to run around this area. I'm pretty sure it's a... Yep, I'm dead. Okay, run. Pretty sure it was a spawn point for something. Ugly. Oh, I got the drive in anyway. Something's still chasing me. Alright, let's just move. Actually, there's probably a bed in there, isn't there? Let's go. No bed. Ooh, but, wow. Still glad I tried. Strange bobby pins. Oh, while I'm here, I might as well do a bit of looting. Carefully. Oh, I can be able to sell some more stuff to Judy. Trudy, getting it wrong. Who's that down there? Wow, it's a raider. Bloody hell.
Who's there?
I don't know. Nobody here. Nobody here at all.
I swear I must be going crazy.
Just a random, I guess. I haven't checked my still clear. Good. I haven't mucked up anywhere.
Got it.
I know you're there. There's not much point hiding. Oh, maybe he's not here. Probably a sneaky one that just comes up out of the floor. Flip right there. Thought I saw something else. There it is. Where is it? Yeah. Ho. You there somewhere. I got another nuker out of it, so that was pretty good. And if there is no bed, I can go over to the other bed soon enough.
Won't be able to pick this.
No, definitely not. Get that other one. Shovel. Fan. Right. Okay, it's getting light, so let's go. That'll do. There's a bottle cap mine there too, but I'm a bit worried that I'll activate the lairing beast. Just about everything in here is considered stealing. I accidentally picked up a can or something once and... oh, they handed me my ass. Big time. Yeah, I'll be able to sell them. Sure those enemy are here, still here. I thought so. Okay. Chase me if you dare.
No. I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank you. Do you need anything?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
It's all worth every cap I'm charging.
Did I? now got 15 colas, and it's making me feel a lot better. Just finish up here. So my trunge continues. Catch you next episode.